Good evening, everyone. How is everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone is good. I decided I'm going to go ahead and jump on here tonight and try to get a little something done. So that's what we're going to do. I just dumped 2 points, 1 point into maximum health and one into, I think it was recoil reduction. So, all right, let's get on and see what we're up to tonight. Dwarven allies. Oh, that's right. Okay. Don't think we want that to be equipped. So let's get some music going and get to playing. New area, so don't know which weapon we're gonna want out the most yet. Sure, we'll figure it out real quick. Well, that's a spider. Orc grunt. Splat. No more crush, crush. Shotgun is probably the way to go still. Thanks for standing there waiting for me. That could have been bad. Spider just standing behind us. The boys be in trouble. Oh, thought I picked up our turret. Things got a little hectic there for a second. So, just lost track of everybody, I guess. I'm not sure. Are our shots exploding? I don't remember this being an exploding gun. Oh. The same shotgun we were using last time? No, we switched it right before we quit. We turned off the system last time, didn't we? We step in the water. Dang. I was hoping for a, you found the babbling brook of incineration or something. Up here, but a mushroom? Yeah. Camp Dwarf Torture. Fuck. Kicked us right off the edge. Wonder if we can get up there. Oh, not you. Hey, let's try throwing some bullets at them. Human make broken. Turk, no. Turk, you die. Big gun! I didn't really intend to leave. To just leave our turn down here fighting the warlord, but. Ended up having no more. All right, there's at least one more.
What so hard?
There's just so many of them. We're going this way. What is on the back of that thing? Can I catch it? Or will it stop? Is it gone? It's up. Where are you? I forgot we had that quest too. I'm gonna pull that quest up real quick just so I can get a general idea on the map where they are. Alright, so there should be another one of them over there where we were. Oh, goodness. Well, thank you. I'm gonna have to change a setting so that stuff doesn't pop up on top of stuff. Particularly care about the update for Hogwarts Legacy at the moment. I mean, it was a good game, but we've already beat it. We might go back and beat it again another day. But right now, not necessary. Oh, mimic. Oh, damn mimic. Scared the piss out of me. Not cool. Up. Ow. Wait. Man, I gotta get my eyes checked again. I thought that was a turtle. Down, back down where that minecart was. I don't think that's a path anymore, but there were other things in there. Bleach. Yep, that was worth it. No, just can't kill it. Can't make it a friend. Okay.
Handsome, my good pipe for you. God, you make broken.
Well, that's dwarf. It's so I might have to watch my fire in here. Hall of Incapitation? Incapitate? Can't talk to him. Running up and opening chest, not even thinking about it. Could be a mimic. Ah, there it is. Oh. I thought we were traveling backwards. There's definitely something else to that. Let's go back over here for a little bit.
Itching to fight by your side.
Dwarf Zerker.
I punch him.
Brick, don't. If you just talk to him, we can...
I punch him!
You just gonna stare at me, or you gonna say something?
Nope. No talking. Just punching. Hit it!
You should've come down here, you punchy geezer! Punch our balls!
Damn it, Brick! We're gonna fight you to get out of here!
It's off to hell I go. Valhalla, here I go.
Wait. Are you
fun?
Are you fighting the dwarves? You're such an idiot. How did you morons manage that? You guys are so dumb. Thanks, though.
You're killing me here, Brick. I'm getting taunted by a 13-year-old girl doing the voice of a grown man.
I told you guys we should have waited for Roland to play. His character has the highest leadership skill.
Man, I thought we were gonna have some companions. So I guess that doesn't count.
Thank you.
guess we go up these stairs if we want our crumpet. That could have been worse. No. Have to go deal with the wizard first. This 2D but 3D map thing is so confusing. Close for your safety. Is that a claptrap?
In the distance, you see a lonely wizard blocking your path.
Maybe he can help us out of here. I say we talk to him.
With words.
I don't know why y'all looking at me.
Oh, no! Another band of adventurers looking to take down the sorcerer. Look, you won't make it. You'll either die or be enslaved. And I can't in good conscience let you continue in your foolhardy quest. You shall not pass! Damn it! Fine. If you really want to get to the Sorcerer's Castle, I'll mark the exit on your map. But if you die, you won't be able to say I didn't warn you. Because you'll be dead.
It's so closed. Can't really tell what that is.
The exit is locked by dwarven door locking magic.
Door.
Well, damn! Now how do we get out of here?
You know, that wizard may know something about dwarven door locking magic.
Okay, guess shooting doesn't work. Let's go talk to the wizard. Where'd he go? Oh no, we have to follow him. Up and around the bend. Now you want to help me?
Yield and open!
You couldn't just push it?
No way! That's like my third favorite type of magic! Look, you're gonna need the secret Dwarven passphrase to open the door. Go find some weird runes scattered around the mines. I bet those are the letters making up the passphrase. If you'll find the letters, you could probably get out of here. In fact, I found one just the other day. But you can't have this one. You can find your own. I love this thing. This rune is my best friend. I love you, ancient Dwarven rune.
Nice! That looks like the symbol for the letter T. One letter down, three to go.
You! The sorcerer told me about you. Said you'd come for his queen. Well, tough titty. I'm in charge of these mines, and you'll never get the other runes. Never!
Reed tooth? Oh, look. A golem. Oh, shit. I thought he was done. Oh, I took out his center and he became an unbound golem? Better with this. How many golems is he going to throw at me? You could probably use some explosives. That worked. I didn't expect that. Take this giant rock creature that is basically armor by itself and put it in a suit of armor. I mean, I have no problem searching these, because, I mean, I do it anyway. But I bet we're going to find the ruins there. Ruined? Rune. At least one of them. Mimic or not? Not. Why? They made it look like this is going to be like a side path. It's a jump for it, isn't it?
I can't believe you made me eat salad!
It wasn't that bad, was it?
No, it wasn't! It was tasty! That's the problem!
Almost left without getting our $95. Good salad's not bad. Obviously, I just said it's a good salad. Good salad's not bad every now and then. Is there more up here? Yeah, it looks like there is. Really thought it was gonna smash me. All right. Hazardous equipment. What is it here for, though? Ingot processing. Maybe I should try using a gun that... Oh shit. I just remembered what that gun is, that shotgun. That's the one that throws swords we got from Roland. Oh, Sir Roland. I thought that was a whole troop. Doors right there. Well, I guess there is, but I thought they were alive. How far does this go? Like the other way? Is it just for that chest? Probably. Ugh. Top fourth we go?
Don't gonna take down more than me. That! Ah! It's off to hell I go!
Either they got stuck or oh, don't seem to be coming for us though. We haven't found any of the letters yet.
Jumping puzzle?
Yay.
Sure, this jump is impossible.
Fine, my bad. I'll make it doable.
What? God.
Huh?
the other one pushed us off. It's like, I'll just wait. That would have been dumb jump for. Oh, I felt that was dumb to jump for too. Nope. All right, those are the easy ones. No! Oh, I got it. Oh, crap. I got comfortable again and I didn't step back. Are you talking to your girlfriend?
Tina, all these dwarves look exactly like Salvador.
He goes to sleep, he gotta go to bed. And he's over there, like, nodding off, and he just grabs his mic.
Yeah, I know, Free Lily. You think it's racist or something? I'll sell downstairs if he thinks it's racist. Hey, Salvador! Is it okay if all of the dwarves in my campaign look like you?
That is awesome!
Oh, yeah! Not racist.
Spiders go bye-bye.
Losing is fun! my beard with your bones!
Oh, it's off to hell I go! You should have never come down here!
Incendiary resistance and max health increase. Losing is fun. I don't know about that.
My beard's deadlier than you.
I don't think your comrades feel that way. Damage?
Ugh!
It's not a long one. Usually in a quest like this, they kind of keep you engaged in it by having the letters or whatever you're supposed to retrieve, like, not space so far apart.
Standing before you is a dwarven puzzle. To get past it, you gotta think real hard. To the max!
That thing looks like it does something to the other thing, and... yeah... yeah, I got nothing.
Gilded Forge. Know what I'm doing. I don't see it making any changes. As far as I can tell, there's just beams of light shooting up at a cube. Yay! I solved it, I think. Maybe? What? Oh, son of a... Okay. What are you supposed to be? Ribbon thing? Can you not do it? Oh, crap. There's an order and I... wasn't paying attention. Okay. Well, I think I've got this one. One before this was this one, right?
houses. I want to break stuff.
Or do I have to bring it down again? Okay, and then actually pay attention to the order? I think it'll do the shape, I just have to pay attention to the order. No? I have to do it backwards? Okay. I think I can do that. Oh. What the frick? Shit. No, it was this one. This one. So yeah, you had to hit them all, bring it down, pay attention to the order.
You solved my devious puzzle. Nice.
You guys are as smart as...
Thanks, Brick. That was just Iridium? Not even a letter? That's annoying. What are we? Seriously, what was the puzzle for if it didn't give me a letter? Opened up the door so we can get to the chest. What are the chances that the chest is a mimic? Should I just trust Tina and find out? I mean, just trust Tina? Oh, okay, they're the dice ones. So yeah, we can trust her for the dice ones. Couldn't quite get over it. Oh, we did get a letter. Sitting there griping for no reason. They did that on purpose.
That's the letter F. Only one letter left.
I've got the last letter, Muppet. And with the sorcerer's power coursing through my veins, you'll never get it.
There's not a path? What's the point of view? Just there for aesthetics? Oh, I forgot there was this. Clink shut. No. To get that. Probably not. Why am I even looking at that? Why am I looking at any of this? I don't know.
Don't die. Can Can I interest you in some magic bullets? Keep the bullets flying!
Elevator? No, just a shaft.
You enter the lair of Great Tooth the Dwarf. The sorcerer brainwashed him into running this place. You also notice a weird-ass magic globe. Might be why Great Tooth's so mean.
Weird-ass magic. She say wolf? I heard wolf. I don't notice none of that. Guessing they're up there. I see a weird ass magic orb. What's that? The weird ass magic thing. I should probably pay attention to what's going on. Down here, huh?
Off to hell I go.
Okay, do I still have the orb flying around? Nope. Let's see it.
Yeah.
we're thinking the orb probably flew back to Jack. Just been a big fuck you if they'd put a mimic up here. Teleporter pad or something? I didn't even grab the letter down there.
Back? Oh man.
Alright, girl, alright. Here. I made some glowy portals for your laser butts.
Did you just say laser butts?
Whatever that is, I want it.
No. No, my butt fires way too often for it to be have a laser. No. Okay. But maybe we could walk back.
RATF? We have to unscramble that?
Is it raft? I bet it's raft.
Raft.
Was that not the password?
Oh, God. I just figured it out.
So say it.
Fine. It's...
Rat? Bart? Speak the Dwarven passphrase and head to the Sorcerer's Tower. Through the Vault Hunters, though the Vault Hunters ended up inevitably killing most of their intended allies, the minds of Avarice nonetheless proved fruitful. After a bit of violence and some cross humor, they found themselves closer than ever to Handsome Sorcerer's Tower and the Queen trapped inside it.
Guys! Did somebody say fart? What a stinky thing to say! Yeah!
You ruin everything.
I missed a chest. Because we took the portals and didn't walk back, I missed a chest. Whatever. Whatever. I won't cry over it. Hatred's shadow. Kind of assume we're relatively in a safe area.
Welcome to Ye Old Bullet Emporium.
When we come through there.
Watch out for those orcs.
Sitting there drinking and I saw these vines or whatever they are moving out of the corner of my eye and I was, oh shit, here comes a spider.
Sorcerer's Tower in sight. You think of what you're going to spend your reward money on once you rescue the queen.
Guns and ladies. And sometimes dudes.
Okay. Am I going the right way? Hold on. I didn't really want to come this up. I wanted to. Walk up, take a look. You don't gaze upon it in all of its glory. Idea, but it worked, so.
Smash no more.
I can't tell if I like that shotgun or not. Smash no more. to go see what we got, huh? Been some good stuff, but not stuff that we want. Careful enough. Friendship is important, loot more so.
Evil is on the loose. I recently felled a dragon, but could not find a single gun on its corpse. There is but one explanation. My colleagues are loot ninjas. You must eliminate them and return what they stole.
No. Dragon just didn't have any guns on it.
Ugh!
That just seems like an odd setup. Stuff over here. Look, we missed that body hanging there. Get me that time. Well, I guess there's something we have to do first. Thought he was more on my side. How about you? Are you on my side? No.
Judgment's glory fades.
Rahumis are the best.
We are unstoppable.
Works so
shall shine through. There's no hope for the lost.
Die, Squire.
My hair shall shine through. Your villainous lies shall end here. My death.
You may not run. Take that. A bad human make
run. Why is Sir Mash over here? Have we seen you before? Are you enslaved?
No more crush grass.
What was that? What hit us? Oh. Almost fell off the stairs there.
Victory for the order! Succumb to evil, I shall not! My death!
Are these not Sir Boyle's friends? Are these handsome sorcerers? Guards? Soldiers? Like, what's going on with these glowing swords?
The evildoers come by! May the hammer of judgment strike true!
Ha ha ha!
book of deeds shall remember this day. Though life extinguished, my heroism shall shine through. Come on! The fiend has support! Not too evil, I shall not! My bubble failed? There's no hope for the lost! The order is undying! Impossible! Thou speak out of steel and know that you shall die!
They're casting at me or something?
Demon spit its last.
Like our grenade.
May the truth bind tight the sword.
Demon! Man, you make broken!
I feel like I missed something.
No more crash crash.
I mean, other than this orc that just... Yeah, we were supposed to go up that staircase. Didn't, because I thought that was the way forward. Damage from an arrow that didn't get fired. Came back to kill that one guy, didn't it? Yep. Sure did. Oh, we're going back to dragons, huh?
Some book of deeds shall...
Oh. They have them caged. Ugh!
day is upon me! To you evil, I shall not.
You was a fast shot, dude.
Thou life extinguished, my heroism shall shineth through.
Some of these archers are truly shooting their arrows faster than I'm able to pull my trigger on some of my guns.
My arrows shall shine through.
Ice spell or something? Reckless screw you. A little simple. To eat. Dude, there's literally a fountain of blood. Can't tell me you don't know that the person you're defending, fighting for, is evil. fountain of blood. Only evil people have those. We're vampires.
Why choose an honorable weapon when you could buy a gun?
Guess we'll have to take care of Sir Boyle's stuff later.
Open like that. Duck and move. Duck and move.
Sounds like you could use some help. I'ma summon Roland again.
Kinda wish you wouldn't.
Roland time! Boom!
That was a lucky shot!
Yeah. Well, that wasn't very much money. Not really.
I gotta stay back here and clean my gear. I'll see you again soon enough. I'll always be here for you.
Stay back and clean your gear. So
you drop into the moldy dungeon, embarrassed at how easily the sorcerer lured you into his trap.
Good luck escaping my dungeon, jackasses. It's been real.
So how are you back to town?
You can't. You trapped, son.
But I want to do side quests and stuff.
Oh, good point. Suddenly this happened.
Hmm. Sounds like a prisoner or something.
Maybe she'll know a way out of here.
Well, let's go find her then.
And armor. Kinda. Go kill some wizards for me.
Alright guys, this seems to be a whole new level and it's probably gonna take more than a few minutes to find this prisoner and get to kill the sorcerer. So, I am going to call it for a night. I'm still going to call it for a night. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see y'all in the next one. Good night.